So it's like 7:30. I've got leg day today. I'm not going for a heavy leg day, I'm more going for a speed work leg day. My legs are still hurting from the Destroyer's Lift the other day, which is a charity event that I did with the rest of the team. But I've forgotten my stupid AirPods. So I'm gonna be listening to gym music the whole time today. Also, yesterday I went ice skating, so I'll put a few clips in now. See you in the gym. Step ups is so long. I feel so strange, but doesn't mean I don't like it. That last set felt very uneven, where my right was so much quicker than my left. So this set I'm really gonna have to focus on seeing if I can get that left leg as fast as that right. Thank you. Okay, so my total calories that I have eaten today is 4,468, which is quite a lot over what I normally need to eat, but I'm not too bothered. It's not like I was force feeding myself today. Today just felt like a very hungry day, if that makes sense. But yeah, just felt like a great, good workout today. Haven't done a leg day in so long because of my lower body injuries from the season so far, but I've got quite a break now, so I can, so yeah, now I can just focus on getting perfect and ready for the second half of the season for Uni Ball. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I'll see you in the next one.